though you're doing it with far less energy and with far more security. Is that true?
Well, we've been working on strength a lot as far as stroking goes and speed on the ice. And also, weight training has helped a lot to make skating look easier and effortless.
Well, it looked absolutely beautiful for all of us. Congratulations and, of course, good luck in the world.
Thanks.
Thank you.
We'll need it.
October and Michael Botticelli in Massachusetts trying Paris competition.
Now let's check those marks. A rather wide range from 5'2 to 5'6 as they try to